that side, you don't want to dribble right in front. So, we're not going to do knockout again. We're going to go next. And Tyler, come on.
Thank you.
maybe at the beginning or end of the semester, you get a time in. So you can see, like at the university, we have to turn in what's called student learning outcomes. So one of our student learning outcomes is dribble course. And in one semester, we do dribble course with both hands. One semester, we use dribble course with right hand. But those are how we measure the effectiveness of our teaching and our training program. It's just like a final exam in your classroom. Those are good things. We're talking about assessment that you can take to parents, you can take to sponsors, you can take to people who are interested in your program. You can say, look, this is what our program is doing. This is how much our athletes are developing by targeting specific skills. And it's great for sponsors. You can take them some data and say, we measure, and then our training program is designed to develop ball handling skills. We did ball handling drills every week. It's good to have that data to take out to your sponsors, any potential sponsors, in your schools, anybody's interested in disability sport. I thought somebody came and asked them what they want to get better at. They'll say, ball handling, shooting, I want to get faster. And I'll say, well, how are you going to do that? So stuff like this gives them measurable and attainable things that they can implement to get better at. And it helps them focus, set goals, and helps them focus on what those goals are. And then you as a coach, break those goals down into the skill sets that they need to be successful at this level. So their goals will be here, they're going to break it down so they gradually can move up to that level that they set. So the PowerPoint has all this. We're doing some, this whole video, if you have friends maybe, you say, hey, watch this video, it'll help you in your basketball coaching. It's going to be on the NWBA website. It'll be on our www.nata.com. And it'll go on the conference website from yesterday and today. So we're trying to get this information out as many people as we can. The coaching videos that we did, that we're doing on assessment at Denver, are going to be on the NWBA website. So hopefully we'll start getting some good education material out there. For athletes and for people that are in the field. Any questions? We've got 3 minutes. Somebody asked me scrimmage. And that's what you're athletes are going to do. We want a scrimmage, And I'm going to say you do drills and lead up stuff all the time, but you break it down. And when you're in their scrimmage, and you stop them, you say, look, that's why we do this drill, so that you don't have that problem. That's why we do this drill, so they can connect the drills and the learning stages to how it applies, and that it is functional training that leads up to better